want to read because they don't know how. But they don't know how because they don't read. They don't need to type out. They just want to try. Okay, so let me get straight to the process. What I do is I read on my linear data 21, and then I have a discussion with my peers. I research on an academic article. It is very simple. My main point of my intuition. If I want to make it a bit simple, I go to I start with using a simple design. I basically feature the polka dot, but according to psychological research, it's the friendliest shape. So I invite you to I use the cycle platform. We don't have to create our own. Sometimes we can use what there is there. So I bring the flashcards, I choose the knowledge markers, and then I set everything. Let's do the information. Actually, the idea is very simple to it's just one thing, but make it complete. This is from the video that you can watch later. Okay, first, teacher creates a simple text. It's a little simple. You know your students, it doesn't matter how long or how short, as long as you get them to read. Okay, read the text, and then pupil sort words using the flashcard. How to use the flashcard? You must use the finger. Let me read our Quran. We also use our pointer, right? That is the of reading. We must point the words so we know what we are reading. Okay. Alright. Next. People read the short text. Okay. And then green markers, double markers, and red will be given for each word pronounced correctly. If you get it correct, 3%. If you get it wrong, which is that right? Okay. Okay. And then, at the end of the activity, people count. This we can also integrate counting numbers as methods. Just count the global mark. And then I ask people, how many greens do you have? And then they answer the question. Okay. And then, they can repeat. First session, I advise to repeat around 10 minutes. Three repetitions, and that's it for that day. Then we can do it the next day or whenever we are free. Okay. Next. Okay. So, does it work? But I'm going to read up. This is my data from Genius Training 1. As you can see, there are quite a lot of other most of them only reach up to construct points, especially in writing. But after using this for a few times, almost a month, okay, the data is learning. This one has only this one, I can describe in detail. One has an operation, that is why you cannot go. But if we need now, then another one, more on that one. That's bad, however, if you're motivated, not up to call yet. Okay. Next, the production cost. Why? This total cost for all the words and laminating cells is for all the words in year 3 and 6. But you cannot just print all. If you want to do it, you just print what what your student needs. So it's different. The cost is sometimes different. Okay. Alright. And another point is what you want to focus on more is potential of the resource. Like how you can be used for other teachers of other subjects. Now we need to use everything. Okay? The feedback is easy to use. Really, this is the most important thing that you can use. Okay? Right? This is study. Everything is in the back. It's not heavy. It's not bulky. It's not heavy. It's not heavy. It's not heavy. It's not heavy. Okay? And if you don't worry, inshallah.
Thank you.
sometimes the word is not pronounced as how it's spelled. Okay. So, in class, they learn phonics, then it's okay to make a curved S or sound you can say. But words like two, two, that is that word. Two, the S, but it's pronounced the. So, this is the practice type word because in English, in any children's book especially, 80% will be consisting of type words. This is that's why I did my early presentation. My innovation is to help improve reading fluency. They are confident. Yes, they're fluent. They read so they're the top of them. What they want to finish one sentence also very bitter. That's why we want to improve reading fluency. When they are fluent, they're confident. They want to read more. Because in my class, when we do group reading, they can pronounce, but they are only than their friends, and we don't communication. With this, alhamdulillah, my children, they feel motivated because psychologically, for example, the usage of button, it's tangible, they can touch, they can play. It's just that they see that my theory, I use simple things that work for children. So, when they see, especially green and red, very bright colors, also goes with the subject like that we have in our classroom, so it's clear. This is very clear gauge, very clear, you can see that under. Before you. I mean, the little study, like the limited of the.